Aquí que vinieron en socorro a ayudar a nuestro vecindario, están en la avenida Rusia, los policías del estado aquí llegaron, aquí están. Policía recogiendo todos estos vendedores ambulantes, aquí tenemos todo esto, la policía actuando aquí en la Roosevelt Avenue, recogiendo todos los vendedores ambulantes, soy Ramón Ramírez Valle. Policía recogiendo todos estos vendedores ambulantes. Aquí tenemos todo esto, la policía actuando aquí en la Roosevelt Avenue, recogiendo a todos los vendedores ambulantes. Soy Ramón Ramírez Valle.
from the top, what you just said. Listo.
Yo soy Ramón Ramírez Báez de Let Improvement Roosevelt. Right now, you have more than 100 police officers. 50, I'm sorry.
Otra vez.
Okay. This is Ramón Ramírez Báez, the Let's Improvement Rubens Avenue. Today is very nice days because you have more than 100 police officers send the mayor office and send the governor. Right now, you improve the law. Right now, we can do better for the community. We're working very hard for the community. We respect and love that community. We don't need that situation in our neighborhood. Right now, we have a lot of prostitution right now here in the community. Right now, like you see behind me, the police doing the job like you expect for the better community.
Yes, in Espanol.
Okay. Espanol. Yo soy Ramón Ramírez Báez, presidente de Let Improvement Roosevelt Avenue. Hoy ha sido un día victorioso para esta comunidad. El alcalde Rimello nos acaba de enviar 150 policías para la seguridad de esta avenida principal de Roosevelt. Pero además la gobernadora nos envió 50 Stray Troopers, o sea, la patrulla del Estado. Nosotros hemos luchado por esta comunidad, estamos luchando para que no haya prostitución. Y hoy, repito, es un día muy importante porque como ven en la espalda de mí, está la policía limpiando esta comunidad. No queremos vendedores sin licencia. No queremos prostitución, queremos eliminar todos los males de este vecindario y hoy comienza una gran batalla para recuperar nuestra comunidad, recuperar nuestro vecindario agolpeado por la prostitución y golpeado por una cantidad de vendedores sin licencia que vienen a estropear los negocios de esta comunidad próspera. Estamos aquí en lucha y en pie de guerra por nuestro vecindario que nadie nos lo va a hacer quitar. Y muchas gracias.
So can you just talk about what just happened here at this location? They took some mopeds. Can you just explain what you saw?
Okay. Como pueden ver, detrás de mí, los policías están confiscando todos los productos que se venden sin licencia en las calles, la avenida Roosevelt. Aquí hay muchos vendedores que vienen sin licencia, que nadie sabe dónde procede la mercancía, golpeando los frentes del negocio, de la gente que paga impuestos. Aquí la renta es muy cara, demasiado cara para que vengan a poner un negocio en la puerta de otro negocio. ¿Quieren que repita lo mismo?
What impact are they going to make here today in Roosevelt Avenue and the continuing impact?
Esto ha sido un impacto muy positivo que estamos, la policía ha venido a imponer seguridad. La policía ha venido a poner orden en este desorden porque la calle Rubén se ha convertido en una zona de criminalidad, en una zona de prostitución, porque aquí encontramos prostíbulos a una esquina de las escuelas. Aquí en una esquina usted encuentra hasta 5 y 6 prostíbulos. Es inaceptable. Por eso la policía ha venido a recuperar este vecindario de una manera perfecta como nosotros la deseamos. Y como le hemos pedido, le enviamos una carta a la gobernadora, el cual la firmó este servidor, pidiéndole a la gobernadora 100 State Troopers, o sea, patrullas de la ciudad, y no han respondido el alcalde y la gobernadora enviándonos esas patrullas.
I know I ask this all the time, but your first name, last name, and title?
Hiram Monserrate, HIRAM MONSERRATE, district leader.
And can you just talk about this day that's about to happen and what's going on here in Roosevelt?
Today is a historic day for this community on Roosevelt Avenue. It's the first time that the governor has sent state troopers to support our NYPD in patrolling Roosevelt Avenue. We saw the district attorney's office, all the agencies for the city, the state troopers and the NYPD. Over 200 police officers were assigned on Roosevelt Avenue to clean it up. We are appreciative of the governor and the mayor and the police commissioner for ensuring our safety. We needed it. We've been fighting for this for over a month and a half, fighting to ensure that we have the resources to keep this community safe. We have been inundated by gangs and criminal syndicates and cartels and human trafficking, but today we are turning the page.
So can you guys just describe from the time you got here what you've seen done so far?
What I've seen so far is a few arrests, some confiscation, and I've seen the agencies walking into different buildings investigating, which is what we needed.
And can you talk about the presence of different agencies located here?
The fact of the matter is, you've never seen this kind of coordinated effort on this mass scale. I've seen operations with 10, 20, even 30, but we're talking about hundreds upon hundreds of personnel here to ensure our safety. We cried out for help, and that cry was heard. And we appreciate it, and we look forward to working with all involved to keep us safe.
Would you like to add anything more?
Yes, I'd like to add. I live, my name is Ramon Ramirez. I am the president of Let's Improve Jerusalem. In my 10 years in the commune, I never saw a state trooper right here. Right now, we have more than 100 state troopers and also 100 police officers came to help the community, to clean the community, because we don't need brothels in the community, we don't need prostitution right here. We have more than brothel than bodega. This is unacceptable. We can imagine you have a public school right here, one block away, you find the 5-3 brothel. We don't need that in the community. Right now, it's a time of new community. Thank you, Mayor Eric Adams. Thank you, Governor Kathy Hochul, to send the trooper our community. Thank you very much. Really appreciated that.
Yes, and what message do you guys have for the bad actors, the one who participated?
Well, I got a message.
What would you like to know, especially what's happening right now today?
Right now, what happened? Right now, the police department confiscated the illegal merchandise. And right now, we saw that they confiscated illegal merchandise, they cleaned the street, it crossed the brothel right now. That's what they do.
To the bad actors who understood that they could do whatever they want on Roosevelt Avenue, we have a message for you. Stay away, because we are going to meet you at that front, and we will make sure that you're gone.
Thank you both for your time.
Thank you very much.
See you guys at the press conference.
Okay.